Hi guys, this is Danny Walker here with Off Leash Canine here with Lily. Lily's a year old Plott hound. She's here for a 2-week board and train. She has some sensitivity issues to men, strange people, dog reactive, growls, snaps, and then given a little bit of time, she kind of warms up to some of the dogs. Her obedience outside off leash, unreliable altogether. Her obedience inside with little to no distractions is minor. She kind of probably has a little bit of a sit, a little bit of a recall. But I'm going to give you a quick little demo of kind of where she's at right now before we start this amazing 2-week process. Lily, come. Come. That's our good girl. Come. 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 Good girl. Sit. That's a good girl. Come. Good. Sit. Oh, that's a good girl. Sit. 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 Oh, good. So as you can see, really what it comes down to is the lack of focus and her is insecure. There's no confidence in there. So we're definitely looking forward to kind of building this girl up and seeing where she's at in 2 weeks.
That's a good girl.
Perfect. Yep.
Lila, break. That's a good girl.
Place, place.
There you go.
Good girl. Mommy, that's good. Mommy, that's good. Lila, place, place.
Perfect. Perfect. Leave her there. Go ahead and walk out into the gravel. Sit. And break. Perfect. All in your control. Step off, say heel.
Yeah. On the heel?
I'm sorry, move. There you go. Perfect. Anytime she's not where she's supposed to be, just tap and ask. Perfect. Perfect. Come on back this way. And break her. Perfect. Now keep walking, just tell her to heel.
Lila, heel.
Perfect. Left hand turn. Nice. He does it perfectly. I usually have to teach people how to make a left hand turn. I'm serious, because everyone tries to trip the dog. Perfect. Say your name and then sit, then stop. Perfect. Start her again. Then drop it. Just drop it. Say heel, start walking.
Heel.
There you go. See, that's how you steal your dog back. Perfect. Straight on back up that way. Perfect. She starts to, yup, yup. There you go. Perfect. Go ahead and make a left-hand turn. Say your name, sit, and then stop.
Sit.
Perfect. Put her on, yeah, so she's on your right side right now, right? So, which is the wrong side for heel. So, what I want you to do is step off, say heel, start walking up this direction. She should correct on her own. And you see, so she self-corrects. Even if you mess up, she's going to fix it. Perfect. Say your name and stop.
Okay.
Perfect.
We've been canine for 2 weeks of boarding and just picked her up today. We wanted her to get some confidence and we wanted to be able to walk her because she dragged me down the street and my kids definitely couldn't walk her. It's been awesome. She used to crawl on the floor like she was afraid of everybody and everybody was going to kick her or beat her or something. And as you can see now, she's sitting here very confidently and happy. My 10-year-old even just took her for a walk off-leash for 10 minutes and did awesome. It wasn't a lot of work at all, and we would recommend off-leash canine to anybody.